in this period of time, you should actually look forward into your future. Try to broaden your horizons, be it through knowledge of short courses or even just a really good book, or travel abroad to navigate your way around new surroundings and absorb this new culture for the benefit of your own knowledge.